Guys, here are my Stephen King books that I've got.
This one, which is Cemetery, first book I've read from Stephen King.
This big fat Stephen King book, 1,000 pages long, called It, which goes into It Chapter 2 and Chapter 1, goes into two movies. And we have The Shining, which is the one I'm currently reading at the moment. I'm on page 351. And I've also got the Stephen King book, Dr. Sleep, which is the sequel to The Shining. I'll be reading this one after I read The Shining.